Speaker Charlie once looked out on the feast of Stephen, where the farm tools lay about and the pigs were feeding. Brightly shone his garage lamp, then he lost his cool when he spied a local tramp siphoning off his fuel. Smoky chip shop well, where the alkies toddered in. Fish and chips, peas please, Dirty Dan, he'd belch out with a grin. And a really big spider came off the roof and dangled towards the floor, and Dan swung round with his spatula and smacked it through the door. Well now, those were the days when the jobs were about, the time of the building boom, and the wealthy Irish bricklayer, Big John Macaroon, complete with gold-plated Ford Capri, flared wellies and fat cigar. He'd arrive in style at the saddle, and girls would faint across his car. Well, this very night, Big John was tight. No more whiskey, fancy, please. And he followed the well-worn trail to Dan's, like a man he risked disease. But as he got to the door, where a man stood eating a bewhiskered pie, a fat-covered spider flew through the smoke and smacked him in the eye. Oh, hell, yelled Big John. Sure, Dirty Dan, I'll take your place apart. But his welly skidded on the greasy floor and KO'd him at the start. Happy memory sinks down today as he sits in his flat downtown, watching grease on his video and swallowing merry down. And soon he is in slumber. He was counting the ringies, you see. Leaping over the counter. One, two, three. He dreamed he went to heaven. And when he got to the gates, an anonymous scrapman was pulling them down. He, Dan, lad, you're too late. Can't I get in, cried Dirty Dan. No point, lad, place is closed. What with the recession and Satan's fire, go down there with the others and roast. It's a bit like your old place, but cleaner. And Dan gave a sickly grin. The way down, he passed purgatory. Ha ha, but Satan had the boys all in. He came out from behind his fryer and said, well, Dan, what a laugh. You can't stay here, boy, I'm sorry. You, my God, you look worse than your photograph. We've had ringies and cats and dogs spirits in here showing the bloody thing round. You fried them up, Dan, and they want revenge for your deeds in Ramsey Town. In fact, before I was Satan, when I had an earthly job as Margaret Thatcher. You saw me mummified pasty and killed me, you greasy slob. Get out, I banish you, you said, to the Purgatory Palace Chinese. Your spirit must roam there forever. Oh, hell no, I burn me mushy peas. And Dan woke up with a terrible scream in his flat in Ramsey Town. And he fell off his stool and drowned the cat with his bottle of merry-go.
Paul Lebiedzinski and Gareyder as Bardach Rumsé. For Paul, na pearl on skilk, rugged on stoolish alien vannin, and shachtule jig, Jamie Luniston, subladen naked jig, nan jig has died. As erna vashje, mer Paul Alexander Lebiedzinski. Ver vor as a air, nan Voltairen. As high in jijigege, huggin kirid shedden, lurk der ver negale cheve share harsen, mer pilot kagi, so na chagamur. Vision the Foillanach, by Baljabeg Chira, her bruin and owen vistula. As Fusa bedden jay slucht yerinach, trehenka the vega on smannen. Ega tre shedden, ver lucht tai Lebiedzinski bega, ons burs gille chris ons rumse, ons tai iru keajeg. Ak tre nachro pel ach na egan, rena air as a vor, scara poozy rachilje. Esh high pell as a bummig son the hummel ons tie as shap tad grey forest view rish to jeekin as skyle. Trevor pell gas sus van bummigega friel shap volteris as fusi rish. Once the blinton nike a jeg, she jeg has died as tree feed as tree. Rugger a rare leave rare ege. Robbie and fair shinya, as Marcus and fair sair. Velyasair pael enmzit Robert Kinnan, as vision heeden wushin luck tie erd gugazak shedden uns rumse, as adnan ye staren. As beliau shedden and master Frank, and bear the yeasty shinya uns rumse tad grey. Tamil beg n lug shedden, high pals on the vega, merish and wari yega, on strage nikilye. Era fe the rowan vumig ro haruch te gre, lesh an delal ek mer falteir. Iru care is died and tie they come along. Chawalya in red was kachati in funyadir. Ach a try, tan straid shedden, as ulya an urd shedden, a sool tamult mua the chre nish. Skal nu mal and skal chatolia chuns rum ze, and vun skal hai pel hugge, dus fe un blain jeg de eish. Esh haia dus an erd skal. Harawa kunda mana jean skal ede. Harau pel ach na stugge ega tre shedden, as a denka the mai rish na ponyur an elia ede. Ben posterach as an bagatus curanulker, as ve kunda the rawas jumul the chre trevau jinu spurt. Unson erd skull, trevet goil panja mori te gre, vana katoli ernen renya vina skullier en elia, protestunian chud smujo, as vad shedden junu kredjaru the kinjach, as sulk lesh pale and rud shedden. En sledden tre vega skull, ve the kinjachs of rastel a, an erd vrastel, ak force ve goil fardiach na yayan lair, trevich a queg blina jeg de eish. Tre adache in sky le gael. Then spurt na rib moor sunerd sky leg a tre shedden te gre. As be kunde the rower mi chiart, tre biden de the holye fiach gulmach the chliach de shedden. The rower mana phone tui lege, tre degi in sky na hulu. Hayach, hay the inzache en kierd, mer falte moren as dulish. Ach lurk tamelt beg, des and shap roll fluchenach de, elie ons chas and tauri. As trev an unyig erna osle, harach smoch an achemach the yeast as spolyag and stiach. As mer shedden, lurk tamult, diri a ass and start a shedden, as hura job meris ilias air, mer fair obri troggle tyen. Lurk shedden, vestatach an the lurega mer te gre. They kiet na chudader. Kiet na vanishteer on shap a lau. Kiet elia na vanishteer on shap crec ke roja. And jisak fuse on veg. Esh, they gobber me fair obri, their gaultas and yach, mahui washrum ze. As esh mer gislader. Esh mer pashader. Kiet ve gobber me fair obri ons tyne yag and rumze, as esh mer pashida rish, esh mer fair cooney ons erd vaga lipton, as ve yere ve gobber de bord na keljan segyore. Ach hadania ons shedden ach on lay. Ega jere sublade nike a jeg, 3 feet a shach jeg, hajia the obracha dazen heden.
First day of Christmas, my government gave to me a shock from the SIB. On the second day of Christmas, my government gave to me no flaming dole and a shock from the SIB. On the third day of Christmas, my government gave to me crappy Polish coal, no flaming dole and a shock from the SIB. On the fourth day of Christmas, my government gave to me 5 satanic candidates, a card to go and poll, crappy Polish coal, no flaming dole, and a shock from the SIB. On the fifth day of Christmas, my government gave to me double yellow lines on the key. On the sixth day of Christmas, my government gave to me fallout for tea, yellow lines on my key, 5 satanic so-and-sos, a card to go and pull, crappy Polish coal, no flaming dole, and a shock from the SIB. On the seventh day of Christmas, my government sent to me, he should marry a year of sport. On the eighth day of Christmas, my government gave to me the ark Noah Sherwood bought. On the ninth day of Christmas, my government gave to me no Strasbourg court, the ark Sherwood bought. Hasten in a year of sport, fall out for tea, double lines on the key, 5 satanic so-and-sos, a card to go and pull, crappy Polish coal, no flaming dough, and a shock from the SIB. On the 10th day of Christmas, my government gave to me election time heritage 86, and telecom gave crash courses in Manx history, so the boys would not be in a fix. On the 11th day of Christmas, an MHK sent me a card from Hong Kong, I know his tricks, election 86, no Strasbourg court, the ark Sherwood bought, Asian in a year of sport, fall out for tea, yellow lines on the key, 5 satanic candidates. A card to go and pull, crappy Polish coal, no flaming dole, and a shock from the SIB. On the 12th day of Christmas, telecom went astray and sent me a Hong Kong holiday.
In treva ram statachan ege, ren a vumig garaka tai de chiat. As ege jere, henka de vega er a ver genyi uns rumze, uns tai en a mazit springbank. As ve uns shedden, wish ev laden naiki a jeg, 3 feet is de yeg, the gal pel tayach ma te gre, the screw denin as a renin. Yenik a screw mekyan the holy hurch the rib, mekyan an ober ege, McCown sly ve gobber merish, McCown riven ve tagget vi lair the lair, elie McCown cushion politicach. As uns na ridden shedden, Adacha ve atchiskin inch, as uns cushion politicach, lunach, as leden the grinderus. Nakiatan, yenaka den trom chushach, mekian ridden verbenten rish sail an elian, ne benten risha hail heden. Nakiatan, yenaka den grai, ver leden the smunyak den inzrik, as enacht den firinach. She uns den and mesheden, the vakmuj pal, mer persoon enachtach, as mjorl. Ear von jolu bjor gasta ege. On thou shedden yis, tashin kaas na shilya chous die in tail ege. Nakiatan, sail to leden na gurgis, nakiatan, leden na hrimje. The kliachta, te skriw na denen as a renin ege, uns ljaren nurtus ma shaw. As stachin lesh, goil imid jane a letter in mure, tre te skriw. Er had you nish pert de rein lia ve scrutege, sweet molly of the southland's fair, uns burl garish ullion a den and elia ege.
'Twas in a year, long past and gone, when man's fair isle lay verdant green. Summer grew poppies in the corn, gold autumn's harebells danced the lane, that wandered to a fresh-turned field where, flaxen-headed, bronzed in sun, hard with his plough a farmer toiled, as Stephen Fannin he was known. Erect, rod straight as northern pine, religious of his studious mind, with eyes blue as the swirling brine that dashed his coastlands with the tide. Of English scholars he had read, and as he tilled the pastures new, he aired old verses from his head to screaming gulls that swooping flew in search of spoils and true love's tale. Often they heard him tell aloud. With joyful heart he could not fail to cease and watch the dusky shroud of purple mist cloak emerald hills. Then to the birds proclaim of her, she reason for his work and wills, sweet Molly of the Southlands fair.
Mushin un tre, henka the viangisachrish Thomas Brew, and tudor was Sulby, as me a chian shedden, te perlis grew den in the lure, te a ninzica ram mushin, benton rishin tudorus, as te a ve tu tyen merish Thomas, uns bool garish per charn as a nyarbel, as ear uns rums air heeden.
Late summer, Gabriel Crow and I worked till the velvet shades of eve to pull the bent and swiftly tie in sheaves before the falling leaf of autumn came to cut our days of gentle warmth and gentler breeze. When Gabriel in his well-worn ways drives south beneath the fading trees, with me the younger at his side, with fragrant bent that packs the van, for southern lands we swiftly ride to thatch the ancient crofts again. Now all the old is stripped away, atop the ridge his ladder slung, old Gabriel's hands fast weave and ply the green fronds in a silent song, while I, the humble helper, cart away the old thatch up the field, where as it burns at once my heart does lift, as to my eyes revealed dusk's beauties o'er the green-clad hills, now darker in the dying sun, though yet the azure ocean thrills with crimson gems that dance upon. With that we take the road for home, as low the foghorn booms farewell, on headlands gaunt a tower of stone stands ringed by mist, a sentinel. Three more fine days, and maybe then, the green thatch tied and trimmed around, old Gabriel will go home to spend his days till snowdrops burst the ground. When comes the warmth, we'll meet, old friend, to thatch the ancient crofts again.
Toyach na jai is tree feeding, Henk ram manani the veyan yeach the moor, McKeownan iru moor the yorian, sasni and chud smoojow, but chitus manan son the vega on. Fad chit rish jai bliene roos shedden, quire vi realtus vanan heeden, Mercudge jay new resident policy och, ach an each jai bliene in a sanme, the desna iruan ho moor. They phone realtus, urge de chasner the holy vis of Leiden, uns inid tree means to taure, wish an imbach turisach, as shedden, sly berchach vad lal. Ach kindach rishin berchisach, vad shedden able kyanach a tyen, ek pricen ve father roer den a manani heeden. As hamas shedden, vad kyanach a tolu vad a mai son an erinus, as troggle plessen, as tyen den desach Nen jow ve niech the lue ve pel heeden. A shod den erdrugesach renne screw me chiaum.
That big Mercedes on my drive, you see, he's moving fast. It wasn't that boy's first trip here, but I reckon it's his last. He knocked the figure up this time to try and make me sell, but I filled his ass with buckshot and I cursed him clear to hell. I just can't grind it in his skull that I don't want to know. Before I'm 6 foot under, I won't let 1 acre go. Until I'm 6 foot under, they won't build one bungalow. You see those healthy livestock grazing neath my noble trees, beside the singing river ever rushing old and free? You see those upland meadows, lowland fields of waving corn? Why, that greedy swine thinks money buys my land of glory born, because him and his cronies have taught my old friends round. Why, they're selling up Ralph Cowan's place for £100,000. But before I'm 6 foot under, I won't let 1 acre go. Until I'm 6 feet under, they won't build one bungalow. I've got enough to manage, and the farm still pays its debts. Jim Cowley keeps the farmhouse up. The roof is very good yet. My farm men do the garden. I live in the rooms downstairs. The drawing room's an office now I use for government affairs. That knucklehead I vote for thinks I keep this place for show, but before I'm 6 foot under, I won't let 1 acre go. Until I'm 6 foot under, they won't build one bungalow. The local board have raised the rates. They hope I'll ruin myself. And often I wonder if they have some plans on their back shelf. I lost my Nancy back 6 years. My son, he works away. He didn't love this land enough to settle down and stay. And now there's only me and Jack the dog. He's here. It's good to know that before I'm 6 foot under, I won't let 1 acre go. Until I'm 6 foot under, they won't build one bungalow. And I didn't sweat to build this place with plough and sleepless nights to let some dough-faced land shark buy me off without a fight. My produce laid out in my church beneath the harvest moon. I thank God for his favours. There'll be wicked weather soon. And Lord, protect my valley where the singing river flows. For though you did create it all, I've done my bit, you know. And before I'm 6 foot under, I won't let 1 acre go. Until I'm 6 foot under, they won't build one more.
An party a junach, Mick Vannon, rena cosna is skin tausend the altanen, for the smoo number of a cliachte, wish in sly canjon kindach rish nudges a farty, rish a policy shedden. Hamas shedden, that trodden moor cut it at bun, a glacicht follet, that grey fo hollow rish. As slave wallachen, as kurmach peber fon enem fo hollow, kudgen trodenach. As fayan trodden shedden, the bwalachan is clear na lure, jay tayan no slay it ock. Van paper shedden, fo hollow, cliachta chitmach unchiat savi ega tre shedden. As on jay, adachu fedden, min rudden, benten rish delal aurasach, nach raura agen uns peber an neucht, garish an examiner, mesam player. Namastak shedden, as Kaza Jintaru, J. Delal a Lied Shedden, the Altanen and Keres feed on, as Sly Elie, uns Inadin Railtasach an Elian. Ren the Murden she, as Eatin Val Heden, must dea Mua McKeownan Sledden Rud, as Renadnan good share, son the Horan Trodden full kosh, ach uns far Dale, they Jeechen. Huna Trodden Kuna Mua, for there's Lien for an Elian. Ye wish sly the gobber den railt as heeden.
I'll give you a farmhouse a day, dear. I'll give you a farmhouse a day. I'll grab all until I own every green hill, and the Manx men are driven away. Colonel Pimp was a bold speculator who came here from India to dwell in the cheap Isle of Man, where he grabs all he can and abuses his workers like hell. Well, a Manx lad was wanting a cottage, but Pimp bought it over his head. By Jove, I gazumped him for sure, dratted local poor. Maybe I'll rent him a shed, but I'll give you a meadow a day, dear. I'll give you a meadow a day. I'll rob Farmer Bill till he eats his own swill, and I'll drive all his children away. So he went up to Athol Street seeking a place for his own private bank. In a house with an old roof a-leaking lived an old hag who saw through his swank. So she had her son form his own company. In a week she had sold the house twice. She said, son, a bank won't be no good to him when he's paid up our fancy Manx price. We'll skin the old bugger today, son. We'll skin the old bugger today. He thinks I am thick, but I know every trick. There's no others for sale round this way. From his plush office suite in St. George's, Pimp planned for his projects to be sugar canes on the curricks at Sulby, at Lazera plantation of tea. Then he'd take all the men off the dole queue. Dashed shame, not a single one's black. Or I'd pay washers out like I used to, and rule with the whiplash's crack. By jingo, I'll make me a fortune, then hide every trace of a smell. I'll have that press woman reporting that I'm standing for tin mould as well. But the winter's conditions fair broke him, sent him back where it ain't half hot, mum. Someone painted his door with a slogan, he sold out for a much reduced sum. The cottage a young Manxman bought her, not one of the social elite, publicised by a crawling reporter who sells out our island each week. We'll print our own paper one day, boys. We'll print our own paper one day. We'll print the truth in Nutbridge parties and gin, and drive all the when-eyes away, away, and drive all the when-eyes away.
Eliema J. Dech Heat, how does to sign? Had I sled at a bee goit, ek the murdin she. As I do it shedden mach, a cot a bee. Quiver chow here in Feber full hollow. Ega jere, biden der tin vel, slavis a her planin, the chol yetrimus, an iru the hyen, or the chol a troggle, senelian. The chol kishin an turamucht, as the chol altenen and cheris feed, the haljiga mach and partius for ock, uns delala bee vid goil iron on.
And to a merry cave. You're sweeter, stronger, decenter, you're spunkier than tea.
Oh, whiskey, you're me darling.
Mush of laden, Nike a jeg, tree feed is quag jeg. The kjoldren, clachta, chitrachilje, e jehenye, egen tailjana, uns talta will. Son the goyle ran as the clay kjol. Bowden yerenach and good smooth jane stool, the clayer dock. As the pale cleachta chit hug na sejunan shedden. Caramua de pale, the shores a creary. As the ginch dow, rid na jees, mcheon na sejunan briol shedden, the comet ek tolta will, jai bliana e the hinya.
The me crowl the row she with chit the shawns, the shanley and son sejunan, the kioli of one.
Well, but Clay, Ballad and Yernach.
All right.
Could you smooch in there? But Evan Rudshen target must Jai Blina the Henya.
She.
Onson Vol Shaw.
She.
Henny Onson Vol No, Akonson Shan. She. Tayek.
Ataiba lost it. She.
Ataiba lost it. As I got to Shen, Va Pudden and Kyoli got his treadmill as Potin, Chet the Clay and Shen. The Hulia e Jehania, as Slayelia Gorish Daimach e Stera,
or the Jaru,
as me heen, Egatershen Vami Bear uns Dulish, Tatigo, Listen, as you and Sen Henk Paul Lebiedzinski heen tau
tingle. Oh, the jarring.
As shin and vol rimig medale rish pair egg a tire.
Chance them all, she.
She. As Bammy heen clay an organ bail as clay cure mananach as a daimak yeast air of nish. As for Pearl, he and Vision Lai Mac and the Den and Elanak Kent, he lied Mac on Lair Torn Jew.
She. Shed a ball there, the filling of Gold Toyot, the lied Mac.
She.
Oh, loud.
Hey, whiskey, you're the devil, you'll lend me astray. Over hills and mountains and to a merry cave. You're sweet or strong or decent or you're spunky or not tay. Oh, whiskey, you're me darling, drunk or sober. Oh, the French are fighting boldly. Men are dying hot and coldly. Give every man his flask of powder, his firelock on his shoulder. Oh, fairly well. Well, me tiddly ain't the doodle of my da. Me tiddly ain't the doodle of my da. Me rights full to the laddie. Oh, there's whiskey in the jar. Hey, whiskey, oh, the devil, you're leading me astray. Over hills and mountains into a merry cave. You're sweet or strong or decent or you're spunky or not tay. Oh, whiskey, you're me darling, drunk or sober.
Along Glen Helen Road, spring's fragrant branches overhead, with reverence in all our hearts, in twos we gaily tread, albeit when the leaves sailed down in purple golden hue, and when the snow lay on the ground, we come to worship you. At harvest time and Christmas tide and always Easter morn, we knelt here in Lamphell Chapel, for to praise you, Lord reborn. For be it summer weather or a dirty stormy day, we always came to see you, Lord, to let you hear us pray. Here on this little grassy mound, whereon your chapel stands, many weary souls have rallied, having felt your healing hands. 'Twas here in flickering oil lamp's glow that I, then 17, first spied a face bowed low in grace, more lovely than I'd seen. Sweet laughing eyes and golden hair, reflecting stars of light, and the slow returning smile she gave me won my heart that night. She's been beside me 50 years. I thank you for her love and pray we'll go together to your heavenly home above. A time a crop had failed, I came and knelt to ask you why, and Lord, you put things right before another year went by. When we first courted, Bess and I, just after Sunday school, what carefree happy hours passed there. We laughed, we played the fool, against the ivy-covered wall, beneath the leafy shade, and strolling home from singing hymns along the moonlit glade. Years later, on our jubilee, we sang, we ate our fill, and Lord, you could have blessed the air that night, so pure, so still. The farmhouse lights shone on the hill, the stars were bright and clear, and though I've praised you all my days, you've never been so near. These doors we Christians, sinners too, once entered for to pray, are soon to close forever. Never thought I'd see the day, Lamphell, you've served us mighty well. 'Tis sad to see you go, and Lord, we'll praise you at St. John's, for Lord, we love you so.
Blain the the hinye, Johnny Pell, tied a heeden, hoose on's Windsor Terrace, on's Romsay. Tad grey, bleak house rish, kinderkrish genya the stew tied on.
Night I slept with Angeline, to drum for all in bed.
To pell man with the lure on shedden, a share leshen beggar uns acht spartach me yerichid. Slack lesh pell, clyen kish to kyoli de heeden, Na kiatan sa gheire, chau hir an tai. Hure in sim ege sa chishte kiali, te gre, wish Thomas Brew Heden.
Softly whispering, for a summer long returning, that soon will be no more. And her voice rings through the empty halls of solitude and yearning, for a joyous time before. And her eyes are in the lamplight of a poet's empty hours, since her exquisite nearness brought new fragrance to the flowers. Man builds the finest towers for his love to dwell within. And then the night bird flies afar, takes all to which he's kin. And the wind is gently moaning as the poet pens his rhyme, but his own heart he is stoning as he takes it back in time. When blackbirds flew across the lawn, and summer offered petals new, he gazed upon the beauty born, and thought, beloved, not of you. For yet you had not touched his heart, for yet you had not moved his pen, but when his eyes in sorrow part from you, the rhyme will rise again. Sail safely, friend of precious days, who knew each song I love the same. I warm within your parting gaze, and leave you only with my name. For like an bun an bui that died, for want of drink, cold and alone, I will gladly lay my pen aside, and live or die in love you so. Shall I see you when Christmas comes to frost again the village field, and children's snowy hands are numb, and through the land our joy is peeled, where shines the holly out of reach in clusters at the farmhouse gate? There's the old vicar going to preach. The carolers are searching late for any lonely cottage light, for folk that once were girl and boy, and sang Noel on silent night, but now have need for Christmas joy. Shall I see you when falls the snow, on glittered pageantry arrayed, when choirs sing of long ago, and flaming logs play games with shade? Will you be there rejoicing too, when gilded branches deck the town? Or is he not for me and you, this old man in a long red gown?
In fagad vri, kiet the rau more than alien, as rish kied as lieheed bladen, kolocht seir vi kyle rish kolocht the bielje. Ach ek jere mien a mannen en vleden shoch hai, ve ko vesta on, eder in fagad vri, as sealink Manx line, ve shala eder dulish as haisham. Lesh in ko vesta shedden, vrish in fagad vri, en kyle moor ledje ve ege rish leerpool, er achten yach, erd velje elian vannen. Ach, murtefis ein olje, Haji riven the gull a gairach, Trehink and Colvestig a Kyalm. Elie leshen brat logan Nolvark and Mona's Isle. Shan Vedder von the Firinich, the Kyanatak was Kolocht, Townsend Torreson. Vina high roer das an usche, as Kindakris shedden, Belure Finneracht, na Giaveg, the Choletramasori, Cosnus Shacks of Furt on Stoolish. Ver Burachanach leshen Tide on Shasham ved Grey, as Vedolia Danach Curre Cheer na Pashneren Nis. Hamas shedden, Ben Beda Anmach Gulmach as Chits Jach. Gay the Vella phone Fagad Vreenish, Shavesha Chorer Bun Rish, at the Dulish as Lairpool, Dechiat and Chachten, Satoura Shaw Chit, to slide a lure on Grey, Nach Lidachid er Negail Lairpool, Egatayach. Vespachin, a skeelin the lure gul Magiat on Smanin, Machiauna Kush Egatre. Shoch pale, lesh pert de ronniacht merchiaum.
It is the audience raven, and it flounders in the breeze. It's powered by sweating MHKs and former MLCs. Jim Sherwood stood upon the key and said with voice serene, "Why, that is the damnedest ro-ro that I've ever seen." Roy McDonnelly jumped overboard and caused a mighty splash, and Charlie didn't row fast enough, so Victor used the lash. But there's no train at Haysham, it rode without success, and Jim Sherwood may be murdered on his Orient Express. Men of Sealing, are you going? No, we can't, because it's snowing. Very soon it could be snowing, we can't sail today. Sorry for you, mister, you won't meet your sister. Slake your lips on beer and fish and chips, and walk the streets until your feet are blistered. Da da, men of Sea Link, soon I will be on the man in line to Walter Gilby. Cops will then arrest and grill me when I sink Sea Link.
MHK. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, holidays with pay. Flying off with Busby or telecom, hooray. Dashing round the world for a gift or two. Free as free can be, oh telecom, I love you. In the Tinwald court, the space is getting scarce.
So many bloody desks sets that we'll have to move upstairs. Oh, jingle bells, ringing all the way. Have a seat on Concord, somebody got one today. Ah, jingle bells, Santa's always home. Or is that Clifford Irving chuckling on the phone? There goes Walter Gilby in the vintage car, and the hostess service and the telecom cigar. Poor old Percy Ratliff, retired in regret, cos Binstock never rings these days and there's no gifts to get. Ha! Jingle bells, where is Edgar Mann? Out with cable and wireless, welcome Dr. San. Free takeaways for Edgar, Chinese food for life, but they'll be skinning cats tonight, so please don't take your wife. Ah! Well now, I reckon I'm going to do a bit of a political piece now, to do with the cowboy, Ronnie Reagan. Now, cowboy Ronnie Reagan, in Washington one day, said to his dear wife Nancy, Christmas time is on the way. I'll send a card to Maggie, and it will be just fine, cause I once met a little guy who taught me how to rhyme. His name is Lebiedzinski, he's from the Isle of Man. He once told me a story about a guy called Dirty Dan. So now I'm going to take my pen, though I ain't much of a bard. A rhyme so sweet for Downing Street, I'll pen upon this card. You're the sweetest rosebud, Maggie, that London ever knew. And me and dearest Nancy send a yuletide wish to you. We hope that you and Dennis are getting on real swell. And I wish I was in London, but to see those Christmas bells. Overhead the stars are gleaming in Washington tonight. I'll bet it's nice in London with all those coloured lights. So Merry Christmas, Maggie, I've one surprise in store. I'm rearming Argentina, happy 1984.
Na smoon a jai bliana the chrenish, de Paul Lebiedzinski crew a screw denin as a renin, pert etch, pert sigh, pert trom chushach, pert lunach as grinderach, ach fi vananach an rid te jinno, kiet berau, the denin a lied shedin uns gilk, ach nish tad uns burl, ramjau anshabi, ere feather a burl chinion a manani a le ton jew. Ach ek a trech hidden, ten rilk bishaker than yatl, as footy the jigger gilk an chan tradition shaw reish, koyek te fis. Ach se gilk nis a verl, howdest in tradition shaw tanachten as kummel mach, shen a rud scan shawl, as shen an treisht moor ta arin.
I think it's all due for another drink.